to immediately start construction on the AAVA site. I want to thank you all for your service. You are public servants, but the real heroes in this room are the veterans that are here that served our country and fought for our country, and their families who have supported them, and especially those that didn't make it back when they left El Toro. And we really need to honor those veterans the most, right? With this cemetery on the El Toro base, in the heart of it, at the ARD site. So I want to just point out, why is it that we're considering a golf course site that was just like 2 months old? It's been changed numerous times. And it was revealed by our mayor 5 days ago, on July 18th, at a town hall. She said that the golf course site's proposal was, quote, a diversion tactic. And our veterans deserve better than that. It's on video. So I'd love to...
You said that?
I would love to have this council not support a diversion tactic. Our veterans deserve better. Our community deserves better. Orange County deserves better. Southern California deserves better. So please support the fastest way to do it, irrespective of the cost, to fight for our veterans because of what they've done for us. Thank you.